Когда мне на икону это было, so as we unveiled the jazz, the president can mention a word or two, then we in this side. You have
finished your
thank you very much, the press. And now over to the president.
Nyara Sugar Limited has given us 30 million cash and 20 million in other goodies or other activities of the club. So the total sponsorship is 50 million for this period, that is Feb to September of 2023. This means they are covering the remaining period of the FUFA Big League, given that Kitara is in the FUFA Big League, and then some other months during preparations into the Uganda Premier League. As you are aware, Kitara Football Club is right now second on the log of FUFA Big League clubs, and we strongly believe that we shall qualify, and Kinyara Sugar Works coming on board is to assist us to improve the finances of the club and help us into this.
This sponsorship is going to run from February to September, and that's a full season. So today we are unveiling because we want the community, we want the people to also understand that even as Kinyara, we are supporting different sporting activities. We've continuously supported different sports like golf. We have supported football. And because football has a potentiality of attracting many people, and which will give also mileage to create more relations between Kinyara and the community.